Hey guys, in this video we're going to cover how to compile Audacity on Ubuntu Linux. This will give you the complete development version to experiment with. We'll cover everything from downloading dependencies to compiling and installing the completed program. This step-by-step tutorial is done on a fresh installation of Ubuntu, so there's no need to worry about something being already installed or settings being changed. The first thing we'll do is enable source code as a software source. This will allow us to install all the dependencies for Audacity in one step instead of having to add each of them individually. To do this, click the System Settings button. Then go to Software and Updates and enable source code. You'll need to enter your password to authenticate. Now just click Close and click the Reload button. Now we can open a terminal and start installing dependencies. Press Ctrl Alt and T on your keyboard at the same time to open a terminal. Type in sudo apt build-dep audacity to download and install all the dependencies for Audacity. You'll be asked to enter your password again. This entire process shouldn't take more than a few minutes, especially since we're installing them all together. It is possible to install all the dependencies individually, but it isn't necessary and leaves more room for error later on in the build process. Next, we need to install Git. This is a program we use to download all the source code from GitHub into a folder on our computer. Type in sudo apt install git into the terminal and press enter and wait for the program to install. Type git clone followed by this URL and press enter. The source code for Audacity is now downloading into our folder. Now switch into the Audacity folder that was just created by typing in cd audacity, all lowercase. Before we can compile Audacity, it needs to be configured. This will make sure all the dependencies are installed and that our system is suitable to run this program. To run the configuration, type in /configure and press enter. Next, we'll actually compile Audacity. This is the longest step, and it took about 20 minutes on our system, but your results may be different. To compile the program, type in make, press enter, and just wait for it to finish. Finally, we can install the compiled program. Type in sudo make install into the terminal and press enter. Now that we're done installing the program, we can go ahead and launch Audacity. Since it's installed, all you'll need to do is type Audacity into the terminal and press enter. As we can see, we have a fully working developer version of Audacity that we've compiled from source code. Thanks for watching this video on compiling Audacity from source code. If you're interested in learning more about Audacity, we've got a lot of tutorials on our channel to get you started with it. You can also subscribe to the channel and check out our social media pages in the video description to follow all of our new content.